North Carolina's agricultural roots run deep, and agriculture today is the state's number one industry at $70 billion. We depend on agriculture to feed, clothe, and provide fuel for all of us. We need a farmer as Commissioner of Agriculture who has the vision to keep our food safe, preserve our precious farmland, and keep agriculture strong. We need Steve Troxler, our Commissioner of Agriculture. He's growing North Carolina's future.